Hi guys, my name is Ilya and I'm a co-founder of Trivera.com. Trivera is everything you would want your software developer to build for your online business. A booking page, live video in the browser, calendar synchronizations, payments, automatic email reminders, and so much more. All with your name on it. But enough talking, let's see what Trivera is like. When signing up with Trivera, you need to input your name and also the display name you'd like others to see. For instance, my name is Ilya Volchanov, but say the name of the company I run is Devote Academy. So I'd like Devote Academy to be what all my customers see as my URL. Simply confirm your email address and you're in. Once you're in, you've got access to all of Trivera's features. This is my space now, so I must add my own avatar. Great, let's start exploring the actual platform. First and foremost, I can instantly enter a meeting. Notice that it is hosted on my own subdomain. In our day and age, it is all about branding and personal branding. And that's just the beginning of the personalization you can achieve with Trivera. For instance, you can create ad hoc meetings or events. Just input the meeting name, then select the duration, finally pick the time. A meeting could be free, paid by one participant, for instance a one-to-one meeting with some extra guests, or paid by each participant individually, for instance, in a workshop. I'll keep this meeting free and create a link. And it's done. We've got a meeting that could be joined by up to 100 participants. And I've also got an email about it. Cool. If I click Go to Meetings, that would take me to the Meetings tab. A dashboard that lists all my upcoming meetings created through the platform. From here, I can also customize my meeting room. I can pick a specific background or upload my own. Most importantly, I can brand the whole meeting room with my own branding. Since I registered this account as Devote Academy, it is only natural to use my own logo. I click Save Changes and that's that. Going back to Meetings, I can now join the meeting I created earlier. We can see that the meeting name is both in the URL and in the meeting room itself. But what I'm definitely most excited about are my logo and my preferred background. So far, so good. With a perfectly set up meeting space, I'm ready to dive deeper. Every professional who attends meetings uses a calendar. I am no different. Going to the calendar tab should do the trick. While I can see my newly created meetings there, that's not enough for me. I want to connect my personal calendar, which I am already using everywhere else. I can click Connected Calendars and connect Google Calendar, iCloud, Office 365, Exchange, or Outlook.com. Voila! My calendar is connected and I can see all my other events there. Meetings from the Trivera system are in one color while my other calendar meetings in another. Perfectly synced. Finally, you can also set your availability. For brevity, I'll simply save the default rules. Alright, how about some more features? With Trivera, you can create your personal booking page so clients can book you directly. Simply go to My Page, Bookable Services, and click Add a Service. This opens a window which allows us to create a bookable service. Add a name, choose an image from thousands of free images, or upload your own. Then you can optionally add a description. Choose the length of the service and click Save. Your service is now live on your own subdomain. While we've got this cool preview, I want to show you the full page. Fantastic! If I send this link to a client, they will be able to book me effortlessly. Here's how this will look like. Most importantly, once they've booked me, they will receive an email about it. I will also receive an email about it. And the event will automatically be added to my calendar and the meetings tab. Everything in Trivita is truly managed, all in one place. Now, if I click on customers, I'd see my happy customer, Obi-Wan Kenobi, who just booked me. I can add any notes about him that I want. Is there anything more one can do with Trivita? Absolutely, you can also receive payments. Just go to the Payments tab and connect with Stripe. If you already have a Stripe account, it is a 1 minute job. If not, the onboarding should take around 5 minutes. In this video, I'll simply use my pre-existing Stripe account. Great! Now Trivita is set up for payments. To take advantage of that, you can create a paid meeting from Create, Schedule a Meeting. Now we can enter the meeting info and indicate that the meeting is paid and choose the desired currency. Now you've got a paid meeting scheduled and waiting to be paid for. What if you want to make it bookable? Simply go to My Page, Bookable Services, and add a new service. Complete the fields, this time also adding a price. Easy. Last but not least, Trivita has yet another amazing feature. If you don't have your own website, but do want to create one, we've got your back. Go to My Page and click Create a Website. Pick a theme. Now select a color palette. Finally, choose your preferred font. And click Next. Once again, I will take the chance to personalize the website with my logo. I will also add a title, subtitle, and an image. As you can see, I've got some more text that I can fill. Let me quickly copy paste some text I would normally use on my personal website. Best part is that my services are automatically listed. They can already be seen on the preview. If I choose to, I can always switch them off so they are only seen on the dedicated booking page and not on this website. But why bother? Let them be. Click publish and your website is already available to the world. Let's recap the number of new things I've got under my professional belt right now. A meeting software with my name and logo on my own subdomain. Number 2, a calendar synchronization which adds all new meetings and bookings to my calendar automatically. 3, a payments integration with Stripe where my earnings flow directly into my bank account. Number 4, a booking page where clients can easily book me. Number 5, a simple website where I can showcase myself. All completed under 10 minutes. If that's not bang for your buck, I don't know what is. Actually, I may have an idea. By the end of the year, we're planning to add several more features, multiple calendar integrations, payment links and memberships, and an admin view where you can manage several sub-accounts, which is perfect for organizations. The Trivera team is outstanding and truly committed to making your work life easier. If you have any questions, head to trivera.com and just ask in the chat.